Another one of my favorite snacks that we're going to do today is we're going to do quesadilla. And of course, quesadilla is another sort of Mexican tortilla sandwich, if you like. We're going to use the Cervante wraps today. We're going to use the linseed and soy wraps, which gives it a nice nutty flavor to these. Quite simply today, what we're going to make is we're going to make nice lamb and feta cheese quesadilla. So I've got some nice lamb bolognese here. So you can use whatever filling you want and just go on the same lines. You can use like a bean mixture, taco bean mixture. You can do chicken, beef. But of course, these are very nice with the lamb and the feta cheese. And it's really the Mexican toasted sandwich. So we take our lamb mixture. Going to spread it on one of our tortillas like that. Put a little bit of smoked cheddar again just to give it a little bit of a sticking power and a bit of texture. And of course we're going to use some feta cheese, which goes really nice with lamb. Finish that one today with just a little bit of fresh basil. Got some nice fresh basil here, and I just like to tear the basil. It seems to have more flavor. So we just take the leaves. Just tear up the leaves and scatter that over the top, like so. A little sprinkle of seasoning. And of course our other tortilla on the top, just like so. Let's give that a little press down. And then we're going to pop that onto our hot plate or in a frying pan. Or you can even put it through a toasted pie machine. You can even just do it in the oven. Just so long as it's hot enough to make it crisp for the mixture to stick together.
Come.
There we have it. We have our nice lamb and feta cheese quesadilla. Just cut that into some nice wedges again, much like a pizza. Where I can really smell the seeds in the wrap and I can smell the basil. Beautiful. Just arrange those on a serving platter.